Wrike's out-of-the-box time-tracking functionality enables users to report on actual time spent on a task or initiative. Time tracking is often used for invoicing of billable hours, for setting more realistic forecasts of expected effort, or setting deadlines and budgets based on past performance. Zach is writing an article as part of a new marketing campaign. His team uses Wrike's time tracking. Zach begins work by starting or pausing the timer on the task to capture actual hours spent writing the article. The timer will then appear at the top of the workspace, where he can quickly access the task and resume work right from the workspace header. He can also manually add a time entry in case he forgot to set the timer while working on the task. He adds each time entry by including a comment and selecting a category, such as writing or proofreading. Timesheets provide a quick overview of tasks assigned to Zach during a given week and the time he spent working on them. He can add and delete time entries and pin and remove rows directly from timesheets. Riley, Zach's manager, checks on the timelog view on this campaign project to analyze where the team spends most of their time and to identify potential bottlenecks where tasks or processes are taking longer than expected. From the timelog, she can apply different filters, customize the view to focus on specific columns, lock the dates to prevent them from being edited, and export the timelog as an Excel sheet or PDF document. Wrike Reports allows Riley to build additional time tracking reports, such as time spent this week and team utilization. By utilizing Wrike's time tracking, Riley makes more informed decisions for better resource, capacity, and project planning.